I'm Dr. Rahul Bhargava, Director of Haematology and Bone Marrow Transplant at FMRI Gurgaon.
Today we are going to talk about bone marrow transplant. As the word is itself is scary, there are many myths which are associated with bone marrow transplant. Let's get into those myths busters and bust those myths today. Bone marrow transplant is not a surgery. It is just a plain transfusion which has to be taken from the veins and been transfused to the other person through that veins only. Bone marrow transplant could be of two types: autologous, which is self, as the word is self-explanatory. It could be allogenic transplant, depending upon the donor itself. Allogenic transplant can be further classified into sibling, which is from brothers and sisters. Match unrelated donor transplant, which you get it through the registry by doing an high resolution HLA typing. And third type is haplotransplant, which is a half match transplant, which can be always be available from your family members. In the advancements of the technology, we have been able to reach to half match transplants. That's why sibling transplants, after that, if you don't have a sibling, still a bone marrow transplant can be done. Bone marrow transplants can be done for varied indications. It is not a last option for various hematological disorder. Vis-a-vis, it's a second option for various hematological malignancies. It is a curative modality for sickle cell anemia, thalassemia, aplastic anemia, acute leukemia, CML, who are refractory to drugs, myelodysplastic syndromes, and primary immunodeficiency disorders. Through doing a bone marrow transplant, early referral is the key. Early diagnosis of a disease and leading to a successful transplant depends upon how soon patient can reach to a sophisticated bone marrow transplant centers. For an aplastic anemia, success rate is close to 80%. For sickle cell anemia, success rate is close to 70%. Thalassemia, close to 60 to 70% if the patient is at an early stage. So, dear friends, bone marrow transplant, we should not be afraid. And the commonest myth that it is a surgery, it no longer holds true. It's no surgery. And we know that we have got two kidneys, one liver, one heart, and 4.3 million red blood cells. If we take out one kidney, there will be one left. If we take out one heart, zero will be left. But if we can take out just a bucket of water from a sea, nothing is going to happen to a donor. So what we wanted to tell you was that in bone marrow transplant, nothing happens to the donor, and donor can safely donate 300 to 350 ml of blood to their near and dear ones to save their life forever.